So I'm currently working on a new pattern for this beret. I'm trying to carefully not show you the rest of my room because it's a tip right now. But yeah, in this video, my hat has been blocked and I'm using a plate and a makeshift stand to dry my beret. And I've also cinched the brim of my hat as well by sewing in scrap yarn, which I'll move once it dries, just to give extra support and make sure it doesn't stretch out and become too loose when I wear it.